Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it is I, Midnight Shadow, and today I'm here with
mureta.
And today I've been playing this game for quite some time. The last time I played it was really buggy and really laggy. I mean, I tried playing it for the Samsung Galaxy S3 and it would not work. I would play it like once, and however, what happened is that it would lag back and forth no matter how far you got. I could just do one simple jump, I'd be dead. And I would have to respawn. But however, as you see, I've reached rank 15. I've been playing this game for quite some time.
Along with me.
Well, she just started playing it with me because, you know, she didn't really have any interest in Sonic until I showed her this game, and then she had so much interest. As you can see, I already have like Silver or ESP Silver and Sonic, and I forgot what levels they were. I think like Sonic's level 15 and Silver's like level 12. But however, I gave her own little team, which is both Tails and Sonic. Hold on, I gotta check my battery. Alright, why isn't it charging? Hold on, ladies and gentlemen. There we go. Alright, and however, she has Tails and Sonic. I don't know what levels on. We'll check this out right now.
I get to play.
She gets to play the first round. I still have 6. Why isn't it count? Okay, so Sonic's level 16 and Tails is level 2, and I'm saving up a hell of a lot to get Shadow, which is 2 million rings, which is ridiculous. I could have got him with the 200 red rings, or, yeah, 200 star red rings, but who I have is... Oh, I forgot I had Tequila, too.
Wait, can I play as Tequila?
I'm sorry.
I'm a girl. She's gonna.
Alright, use this main character. And I have ESP Silver. I won't let my baby use Silver because she doesn't know how to do it yet.
Brendan, you can't use
Tails. I'm gonna set you up with Tails.
No, I don't want Tails. I want Tekal.
You want Tekal and Sonic?
Yes.
Alright. And as you can see, I got the, I got the Chows, I got the Chaos Hero Chow, or the Light Chaos Chow, and the Chaos Hero, I believe that's what they are. Hold on, let me look at this real quick. I know it's like 2 minutes of just us sitting here at the main menu looking at our Chows.
Hero Chow,
Hero Chaos Chow, and Light Chaos Chow, and I don't know how to upgrade them. It doesn't really give me the option to upgrade. Oh, here it is. Use this buddy too. RC UFO.
Try level.
I'm trying to look for them right now. Okay, here they are. Oh, these are rare. Or specials. I don't know. How do I...
You probably can't.
I probably can't. They just probably level up on their own. But anyway, she gets to play throughout this little... Hold on.
I'm excited.
I know you're excited, but, you know, you get carried away too much. Here, I'm gonna give you that specialty. So in case you die, you switch as Sonic.
Hi, guys. It's me playing right now.
Sorry if there's, like, audio pickup from our, you know, air conditioner.
Guys, great news. We moved into our new apartment now.
I will be doing a video about that later.
We finally got it cleaned up so we can show you guys what,
we've been doing a lot.
Rocky's lost his mother. You have to find
little
her.
Little Pocky lost. It's Pocky, not Rocky. I don't know how she flies.
What's that?
Does she use, like, chaos abilities? I think she uses chaos abilities.
You just have
abilities.
To jump. This is how she flies.
No, like, her background. I don't know much about, like, the Sonic characters. I know about Tails, Sonic, Knuckles, Amy, about all of them. From, like, all the other Sonic games. She almost died. Oh man, you got this.
If I don't talk, I'm sorry guys, it's because I'm trying to talk.
Don't worry, you got this. She's like really concentrated. Collect those crystals so you can get a higher score. Oh, you should have launched it into the rings.
Let me, I'm falling just now. I'm gonna get the rings for the biggest.
Yeah, I need those rings so I can unlock Shadow. Or I need like 200 red rings.
Have
you just went over.
No.
I'm trying to decipher if that's like a fucking flash bomb.
It is.
Or if it's just a star bomb.
Speed up.
Speeding up. With our two little cute chows in the background just following. Following you throughout the level. My baby sometimes gets a little confused because there's so much shit going across the screen.
Yeah,
I'm just like, eh. I'm sorry I couldn't play this from like episode one. It's just that I got so into it, and this was like one of those personal games I play other than the other games or mobile games I play.
You just started playing because I said, hey, why not record?
No, I said, hey, why not let's record?
No, I missed it.
You ever wonder if they ever get fucking busy?
Sorry, yeah, guys.
I think Sakao is an echidna. You're not doing so good. Aww.
That's because you can't. Because now I have audience watching me and I can't.
You can concentrate, just play. Speeding up. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, she's about to switch to Sonic.
Oh, wait.
Oh, she got Sonic now. Oh, Shafa. Fine.
Yeah. Go to the good place.
Yeah, just click these things. Oh, use them all in like, or you can use them all in one go. Works out, either way. She's not doing too good.
Stop! Just tell you fucking miss me!
You'll switch the Sonic and go down anyway. Confusion.
Oh
no! Points required to set high score. New high score.
That's a new high score though.
No, you didn't set the high score. Buddy bonus. Player bonus. My high score is 6 million feet. Alright, let's go to next.
No, it's gonna be Midnight Shadow's turn to do it.
Yep, and I'm gonna switch to my characters. Silver and Sonic. Yeah, it would be Silver and Shadow, but, you know, I gotta, you know, grind on this game
a lot. Chest hair, sorry.
I didn't even feel that. That's a row. It's a rare. I can get Caliburn from Sonic and the Black Knight.
You can play as a
I wanna play as that's like one of your pet buddies or something that gives you additional help. This game is just way too fucking easy.
No, you did. Hey look, it's Chucky.
Can you see what she's gotta say? Oh my chow. Sure, listen. Cucky, Kooky, whatever
Chucky.
The fuck you.
Cook, cook, burk.
I know. Eek, eek. Cock. She says she has no idea, but she's definitely not to the east of here, so we should maybe try looking this out for... Wait. I actually didn't really pay attention. I got a fucking shitload of rings. And now I'm about to come across a penguin.
Penguin.
Oh, that's it? Oh, you didn't score me enough points.
That's because I didn't get enough.
Alright, I'm about to switch to my characters. Silver and Sonic. Here we go, guys.
What's the second
ladies
one?
And gentlemen. What?
What's the second one?
What second
the
one?
The second level. The one that's next to Sonic.
Oh, that's like a time trial. Like, you can go against, like, other people online. Not like, you know, in the sense of going against them. Like, you can set a high score above theirs. Mm. I don't know what this does. Combo counts cannot be broken and combo bonuses are boosted. Okay.
You have one...
I forgot to get the buddy switch.
You forgot. You have one red coin.
Yeah, I know.
Sorry.
Up to 9 minutes already. Good shit.
Now I get to play.
What do you mean, like, taking turns?
Pocky lost his mother. You have
little Pocky lost. Pocky's lost his mother. You have to find her. Why are they playing the pronoun game? I get that it's the mother, but does the mother have a name? Is it Miss Pocky?
You're floating.
I know, because I'm silver. I think... I forgot what his fucking power was. I think it was kinesis? Or telekinesis?
Is he a hedgehog?
Yeah, he's a hedgehog, but he's from the future.
Sorry for the noise in the background. My mom's kind of cooking dinner.
I should have probably put up that sign on
my
door.
My mom's cooking dinner for us right now.
What? Who's living with mother? That's a maid. No, I'm just joking.
Stop. We're holding my mom out right now. So
yes, we are.
Right.
Her mother's visiting.
Okay.
You're making a big ass of it, Billy. Like corn and pork chops.
And pork chops.
She's making mac and cheese too. I'm just gonna have to down it.
It's good though.
Yeah, I know, I'm gonna have to down it. Oh, I do have the switch thing, okay. Are you very excited? You know what I'm excited
had,
for?
I haven't had corn on the cob in like years.
Actually feels really good here. You don't really need the fan right now.
I haven't had corn on the cob since I got my braces off, which was like last year. Ever since then, I've never had corn on the cob.
I don't understand this little line of stars. I know it's a combo thing, but I just never understood it.
Because it's doing so good.
No, it's like a little pickup. No, it's because I've been playing this game way longer than you have. Not saying that I'm good at it or like I'm the best or pro at it. These are my coins. What are you talking about? I'm the one who's playing for. There's like another game that doesn't like have like such a big you know, external space take up, which is called Sonic. No, this is Sonic Runners. I forgot what it was called. It was like Sonic something. Sonic Dash.
I don't like Sonic Dash.
I like Sonic Dash. It was
it,
okay.
It lags a lot, so I stopped playing it because it fucked
this
up.
This lags too.
Yeah, but it fucked up my phone badly.
Yeah, see, I almost died. Give me this later. I haven't played Sonic Color, so I don't know much of the Wisps. I don't know much about the Wisps. It's only the first time I've heard about them in Sonic Generations.
Do you not go around the circle thing?
No, he does. It's just that you gotta get at it at a good enough speed.
Oh,
maybe just I almost thought I hit the wall and died. Oh no. Oh man, I can't wait. Let's get the Wii U.
We're gonna get Wii U, guys.
Oh, I launched myself too soon. Oh, too early.
We're gonna get the Wii, guys. We're gonna get Kinect.
Eventually.
Connectimals.
I can get Connectimals from my phone. I just realized that.
We can get...
It's like $3 total. I think I told you this when we were walking in the mall one day.
We're gonna get Just Dance.
Just Dance.
We're gonna get Michael Jackson.
Dance
too.
Central, Michael Jackson The Experience, Zumba, all those dancing games, and I might get Sonic Riders too.
You might see us dancing.
A lot.
That might just explore our channel.
Probably will. If I get the Elgato.
And we're gonna get Wi-Fi soon, so.
If I get the Elgato too.
We're gonna be getting Wi-Fi now, so.
Top
just
speed.
Just to let you guys know, I will be recording so many videos for the next, you know.
I think this is the drill wisp.
I'm gonna be recording since we're gonna get Wi-Fi soon, so you're gonna see.
It's gonna be a lot. It's gonna be a lot of videos.
You're gonna see a lot of videos
from her.
Yeah, because
I much more prefer my data over anything else because I feel like my data is way more faster than internet access. It got awkwardly quiet. Oh.
Yeah, what was that like?
It got awkwardly quiet.
Was that our air conditioner?
Yeah.
It was like, I'm not sure. But yeah, we're gonna be getting
everything.
We're gonna be
excited about it. No!
No,
I...
No,
fuck.
You don't have enough.
I don't have enough. No.
It's
working. Hold on. Because I might have to defeat the boss.
You said I can defeat the boss, so can I try it at least?
Isn't it okay?
I'm not.
I don't want to lose.
I'm not.
Midnight Shadow will be very upset. I will be very...
Will you cry? Will you go in the corner and cry like a little monster?
No. I'll go in the corner and eat my food like a little creature.
You're
a
monster.
Yes, I will.
Monster.
Hypothetically.
Yeah, he does it sometimes.
I'll be very upset if you get me killed.
I
have to restart that area.
I need a lot of concentration. That means
a lot of concentration.
It means no one speaks to
you. Sorry for keep flashing the upper scroll down. I'm just seeing where my battery's at right now. So everyone's at 53%. Hold on. Hey, isn't that Pecky? So they call it Pandian Pecky. I fucking hate Omachao. Omachao is like really fucking annoying. And past, you know, people who have played Sonic know that Omachao is really fucking annoying.
Isn't that the character that's in Sonic Unleashed?
No, Sonic that's right? That's fucking that's Chip.
And then he's like,
it's sad that
like,
they don't have Chip in this game.
He's like, Sonic.
I'm like really upset. Like I wish they had Chip in this game. That would've been the shit. I got Sonic Laser Wisps. Oh, Wisps. Wisps.
What's that?
Oh, that's a bunny. Wait, isn't this... They were right back where we started. Look, there's someone over there. Eek, eek. Pocky's mother.
No, I think
it's
on Pocky's mom.
Okay, so Pocky is a pig, but Pocky's mother is a bunny. Okay, then.
Cross-beating.
Am I just doing dumbass fucking tasks? Right, please, so 16. I'm getting pretty far. Refuse request. There's a boat factory right next to Ricky's home, and it's polluting the water. Do something. Rattle word. Oak, oak. I don't have patience for this right now.
My turn. Well, no,
I gotta change the characters. Time for Takao and Sonic.
Whoa.
Unless you can go with, like, you know.
No.
Go with Tails and Takao.
Fine.
Because you'll have, like, the upper hand, because both of them fly. I don't know what Takao's background is. I think I might look it up. Tails' real name is Miles Powers. Is one of Sonic's best powers. He's a Super Sonic Fox Cub. With two fucking tails that he can spin at high speeds to fly.
His real name is, Miles?
Yeah, his real name is Miles. Sonic.
The fastest
hot
dog in the world, Sonic is... Okay.
I actually want to see, Takao. One member of the Knuckles clan, Takao is a kind of fair-minded kidna spirit who has a special bond with chaos. Okay. That doesn't give me much insight.
So she's in a Knuckles clan.
She's a kidna, just pretty much. She doesn't, I'll probably look it up later. I might do this until I get up to like rank 18, and then that's where I might stop it, so hold on. I'm gonna let you use the Indigo Asteroid.
Hey guys, it's me again. I'm not trying to choke you right now. I'm just like,
you're jerk. Like right here next to me. You should have no fear in talking to anybody. I know that there's a actually, it's really getting a little bit cold. It's cool in here.
Yeah, it's not bad.
It's not that bad.
The first night.
It was like the first few nights, it was horrible. And then the machine actually started working, and then now it's getting a little cool in here.
No, I'm saying, like, when we didn't have any electricity, and the electricity came on, and we, like, we were out, and then we came back, and it was just like, oh, shit.
And then we got the fan on, and it was just like, dude. I would use the springs, because you're prone to falling down into the hole. Or to falling down into holes or the cabins. You got this, I believe in you. Collect those crystals, so you can get me a higher score. Or get yourself a higher score. I wish this, like, had individual lanes. Like, what was that game called? Duel?
Wait, do it? Yeah?
Hold on.
Sure. Wait, hold on.
If it was out of the thing, that's supposed to go under the thing.
What other thing?
The white one.
Sorry, guys, my mom.
I don't know if it's Takao or Takao.
I got you a red coin too.
You got me a red coin.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this. Look at this. A couple of hours of just playing this game. How many times did you play this game already? Like, what, four times already?
Three times before.
And she's getting pretty good at it.
And
I should stop talking.
Yeah.
I should stop talking to her.
And you talk
and
then
I should just talk to the crowd. So, yeah, ladies and gentlemen, you should check out my other channel, Crywolf Gaming. And, however, I have a game called, The Silent Age Episode 1, which, we got Tails now.
Oh, this is even worse.
It just, like, shit's going off.
Wait, no, I have to.
No, baby, because there's not enough.
Yeah, there is.
No,
I got,
not.
There's, Oh, shit. Sorry. Oh,
out of game.
You have seven now.
Hold on.
You have seven. Watch.
No, because I want to save it.
Fine. Did someone
go
into the camera here and
mess
with you?
She was like, it was probably like major silence in here.
Yeah, it really was. You messed me up.
53 still. Good shit. Alright, good. Good, good, good. Takao's now level 1. Tails is level 3.
Does it smell really good out there?
Somewhat. It just smells like something's burning.
My mom.
Sorry about that, guys. That was her mother in the background asking us questions.
Sorry.
RC Blockface.
Blockface!
No.
Blockface!
Ouch. My head hurts still.
You need pills?
I don't need aspirin right now, or I'd be broken. I had a lot of recording to do tonight. I didn't get to record a few other days. Whoosh! Oh, Eggman's robots are attacking from above. Leave this to me, Knuckles. Hiya. If I remember clearly, Knuckles can fly too. That's where Tails. Yeah, I'm about to like not just read it and just let others. Just like, you guys can pause this video whenever you want just to read the dialogue.
I think I got you pretty.
You didn't get me far enough.
But I did get you a lot. I did really good.
I'm gonna switch to my characters.
I did really good though.
Actually, I might stop the video once I rank up to level 17.
Didn't I do good?
Yeah. You did perfect! No.
I just want the cheeky.
No, that's awkward.
I just bit this face.
Alright, I'm gonna go with the laser wisps.
Wisps.
The laser wisp.
Baby, what does Dewey say? Quip.
Quip.
Hurting me.
Fuck you, Oma Chow. Nobody likes you.
Eggman's factory is polluting the river. Help us. Ricky's request.
If I last recall, honestly, Oma Chow, you're a robot. You technically don't really need to eat or drink or breathe. Alright, let's get shit underway.
Guys, we have electric gas.
We have
an electric stove.
Here we go, laser wisp.
You wanna know what? I tried making eggs this morning. I had to waste some eggs because I failed.
You only wasted three when you could put them back in the refrigerator?
No, like I would literally like crack them and everything because I'm not gonna save them.
You could just put them back in the refrigerator in a bowl.
Well, I didn't know.
You didn't know, it's common sense.
Be quiet.
No, it's common sense.
See what he does to me?
What if I do to you?
Mm-hmm.
I don't do anything to you. I'm just saying, it's like common sense. You could have easily put it in a bowl.
Okay, it was early in the morning, and I was trying to please you, and I couldn't make the eggs with the pepperoni.
The pepperoni.
In the beautifulness.
I'm gonna get rid of this spring because I don't really need it.
And I failed. But I'm gonna make it tomorrow. No more eating pepperoni.
Says the person who wants to do a couple of pepperonis.
You know, I like pepperoni, okay? I'm addicted to pepperoni.
Are you addicted to pepperoni?
Yeah. I'm like you when it comes to, what are you addicted to?
Monster.
And I gotta have the pepperoni.
Gotta have the pepperoni.
It's like Sonic on drugs. Gotta get the coins.
No, it's the crystals or the emeralds.
Do it, please.
I love how, like, none of the emeralds have been spoken in this game yet.
Do it.
Like, there's Chaos Chows and, just Chaos in general. But none of the Chaos Emeralds have been mentioned in the Sonic game, which is a first.
Can we do it?
I fucking hit the spring. I don't want to do it.
For the crowd once.
I don't want to give the crowd. This might be the stupidest thing to do, but I'm gonna switch Sonic. And turn into an asteroid. Indigo asteroid. I gotta really get on top of playing Sonic Colors because, you know, I don't know much about the Wisps again.
Did you just really switch back?
No, I switched to Sonic. I can't switch back now. Sonic the Hedgehog. Gotta go.
You have to do it.
I don't want to do it. I leave that to other people.
No one knows how to do it except for you.
I
want to
do it.
You guys are wondering what I'm talking about? He does this thing where Sonic is high and he's like, gotta get the crystals! And something else.
It's called drug withdrawal.
It's on YouTube, I think, right?
Withdrawal.
Isn't it on YouTube?
No, I took some sayings from the, I think it's the Game Grumps.
Shout out to Game Grumps.
And they just make a little, there's like animated skits, or skits, where they were doing one about like Sonic, and I think it was like the, God, which one it was? I think it was for like Sonic Adventure Battle or Sonic Boom. I haven't really gotten much into like Sonic games, considering that, you know, I don't have really all the Sonic games.
He has Sonic Rage.
That's like the only game I have, and I haven't beaten it yet.
The only reason why we haven't played it is because it's too colorful, first of all. Second of all, we do not have a good TV for this.
It's not. Oh, I fucked up.
Oh!
Wait, you forgot that I still had Silver?
Yeah, and I was gonna play.
Why is it that I can't hit that? I hit it like once every few seconds and then I can't do it.
I'll die.
I'm not trying to die.
Got to die.
Oh, ooh, that was too good. Oh, I almost hit the wall. No! No! I'm continuing.
No! You told me I couldn't do it.
I'm continuing.
That's not fair.
I want to beat my high score, which is like 6 million.
What are you at right now, dude?
3 million. I'm in it to win it.
He's in it to win it. Baby.
I don't want to get copyright strike. Don't sing songs. Hi-ho!
That's not even a song.
It's yeah, it is. It's called Hi-ho. It's from Snow White.
Hi-ho. Hi-ho.
It's from the Seven Dwarves.
Hi-ho.
I'm not talking about the 7D, which is on, like, Disney XD now.
Hi-ho.
That shit's so stupid. I watched it once, and I just got a migraine from just watching it. What?
Yay!
No!
No!
Why did I get stuck? What?
What?
I got stuck. Like, a few seconds. I have 4 rings. Give me your aww.
Give me your aww. Your game is lagging horribly.
I know. 27 minutes of recording. Top speed, guys. Top speed. And me. I can't continue because I have no more red rings. Or red star rings.
You got 100. You got 857. You got play bonuses. Yay, yuck.
Well, or at least I set the high score in that area.
You got 903.
I feel like the leveling up process just cheaps you out. Yeah, high five.
Good job.
I actually want to take on the boss before then.
No, you said I could take on the boss. It's not fair. You said I could.
Red crystal monster?
Who said I take on the boss?
Didn't I let you take on the boss before?
No.
It might not be Eggman this time.
Okay, but I still can do it.
I gotta stretch. Ow, that's my muscles.
Your muscles?
My muscles. Switch it. Oh, it is Eggman.
I get to do it! I get to beat the egg!
Again, ladies and gentlemen, you can just pause the video to read up on the dialogue. I'm sorry if I went a little too quick. Just I have a really bad headache and my patience is kind of through the roof right now.
I get to beat Egghead, right?
Yeah, but you're playing with my character just because I forgot to switch him. Or unless I can switch him during... Nope, can't. I'm gonna take that off, take that off, take that off, take that off. Okay. There you go. Defeat Eggman so I can, you know, stop this video and record some of the Silent Age for Crywolf Gaming.
No, because dinner's being made. Dinner's, like, done, pretty much.
I know. Stop biting me. Stop.
I'm eating you.
Don't eat me. That's weird. You don't know what's on my skin or what's in this lovely little body of mine.
No, you're taller than me.
It might be rockets. Oh, never mind.
Oh!
Are you? You gotta hit those yellow balls. You gotta jump at them. Don't die on me. Oh my gosh, you died. I'm gonna have to do it. Here we go.
What are the yellow balls doing?
They damage them. I don't understand why I can't hit them. Honestly. Oh, there we go. Fuck!
It's not perfect. Ah!
There we go. Get up in the air. One, I need to hit him.
You almost got it.
I know, but he's like down to three. It's like getting progressively harder.
That was stressful. Get the red coin.
I'm trying to get the red coin. I'm trying not to hit that. There we go.
Get the red coin.
It's not that, it's just defeated. You did it, yeah.
Sorry, I failed you guys.
Three bonus. Okay. I got a flawless egg.
You got a special egg. Oh,
so cheap.
You got eggs.
I got a special egg.
I'm gonna eat that special egg.
Don't eat my special egg. There could be a chow in there. There could be a baby in there.
Magic lamp.
Oh god. Sonic and the Sacred Rings.
You know that was from Sonic and the Sacred Rings.
I just know. I never played the games. I know they're originally on Wii. Like those Sonic and the Dark Knight, Sonic and the Sacred Ring, Sonic Colors. What are the Sonic games on the Wii?
Wait,
I think it's Sonic Lost Worlds. Yeah, Sonic Lost Worlds too.
You. Okay.
Triple dot.
Dot.
Rank
increase. You got 16 red coins. Red star coins.
Alright, good shit. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, that has been our playthrough of Sonic Runners. It's a pretty good game. It's a pretty appeasing game. Kind of gets difficult when you get up to like more higher episodes. No, I can't. I don't have enough eggs or enough red rings or red coin. Red, yep, it's whatever. Red star rings. But it progressively gets harder when you get up more into the, you know, the episodes. Such as me, I'm in episode 14, I believe. And however, I'm ranked 17. If you want to come play against me, you know, little timed mode rankings and, you know, the battle you versus who, you know, come meet me in this game, you know, come at me, try to beat my score and whatnot, but, you know, check out the game, 32 minutes of this, just talking and playing. But however, you know, if you like the game, you can get it for iOS, Android, and you could possibly play it on PC, I'm not too sure. But check it out, it's called Sonic Runners, you know, get so far in it. This game I've been playing for about a couple weeks now, but however, ladies and gentlemen, I shout out.
What's up, my guys?